Hey, you know what? The Vikings aren't the only ones cranking up training camp this weekend. Minnesota's newest hockey team begins its run. I'm talking about the Minnesota Blue Ox. Who? Yeah, a new team playing at the Coon Rapids Ice Center. They'll be a part of the United States Premier Hockey League, a junior league, 17 to 20 year olds, dozens of teams throughout the country, and guess who the majority owner of the Blue Ox is? Minnesota Wild head coach Bruce Boudreau and his wife Crystal.
We like giving back to the community. We like to become part of it. And I mean, my husband says this may be the last stop, so this could be where we end up, and this could be life after the NHL.